Taylor Shipman tells me she hasn't stayed here at her apartment at the Fred Factory Gardens in over a week after a very terrifying encounter that has her now fearing for her life. It's because of that she's requested to be transferred to another housing property, and that request denied by the housing authority.
They threatened that they were going to rape me and kill me.
Taylor Shipman tells News 4 at first she thought those horrifying threats from a man outside her Spencer apartment were simply that, just threats. But early the next morning, she heard about 12 gunshots.
It was kind of distant, and then the last one got close, and it, like, close enough to ring my ear, so I kind of got scared.
And rightfully so, because one of those bullets hitting her front door.
My first thought was, okay, they're retaliating against us because of their friend went to jail. Because I called.
Called and reported the man who threatened her to apartment security. A frightening situation, leaving her feeling so shaken, she's been staying with her mom in Lexington.
I was scared. I'm still scared to go back. And that's why I called the main person and told him, is there any way they can place me somewhere for now?
After putting in a formal request with the OKC Housing Authority, Shipman was denied a transfer to another property, even though the letter says she meets the guidelines for a transfer. Shipman, confused by that, and still too scared to go home.
I don't feel safe there. And I told them from the get-go, I don't feel safe.
In Spencer, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.